Actress Fatima Sana Shaikh made a grand debut in Bollywood with the 2016 film Dangal. In the movie, she starred alongside Aamir Khan and debutante Sanya Malhotra. After Dangal, Fatima was seen in Thugs of Hindustan. The film was a debacle at the box office and Fatima disappeared from the limelight for almost 2 years. In a recent interview, Fatima opened up about why she took a 2-year-long break. She also spills the beans on what went through her mind and how she explained it to her parents. When talking about having no release in the past 2 years, Fatima confessed to having felt insecure. She also says that when COVID-19 lockdown happened, it helped her put her worries into the box as the whole world has come to a standstill. Explaining to her parents about the break was kind of challenging for Fatima. She mentions having asked her parents to calm down or else they would have started comparing her with other people who are doing great in their respective careers. On the work front, Fatima Sana Shaikh is now looking forward to not one but 2 films, Ludo and Suraj Pe Mangal Bhari. It indeed will be a pleasure to see Fatima back on the big screen with these 2 films. Thank you.